Okay, now we want to try the installation of the iOS software. The barcode is inside the manual and we only need to scan the barcode. And then the program pops up and it seems to be in Chinese. So we have to change the location
and oh, no way.
Put the phone number inside. So and then it say invalid number. And so you are not able to go any further with the installation. Unable to log in, sign up. Maybe we try to sign up from hand.
It's the same.
Sign up is the same, then you get back the to input the phone number. You're coming back to input the phone number. So it seems to be also that there's no possibility to install this. So now we try to install the Android app. Okay, so this is not out from the App Store, you have to download it. This will need a little bit of time. So and it's again in Chinese. Now we will try to put in the phone number, and as you see here, there is no possibility to put in the Thai phone number, and so for us it will not work. So if you try here, you can you try put a number inside?
Oh, this one sign up first.
So then we get a message, but
read it.
We cannot read this and we are not able to go here further anymore.